Hello everybody, and I'm back, and I'm gonna advance on the house that we built the first time, cause that just wasn't the right idea. No, I'm gonna make like a square house. This should be good. Gotta build it. My TP going off, my doggies. Woof, woof. Okay. God, this is going to look bad, but I'm gonna make it work. I got Colin. No one likes you. Move. Hang on. Hey, sorry about that, guys. I had to go get my food, but yeah. So we're gonna improve on this, but we're gonna put our stuff over here and we're gonna start building. So first thing we need is a mallet or a hammer, as this is called. Yes, my dog's name is Shadow. Alright, it's actually one of my dog's names. I have a lot. Alright, let's keep going. I didn't mean to destroy the door. Crap. There we go. Alright. I wonder if I can get this entire small house done with like everything done by nightfall. If I can, that'd be awesome. See, if I was like some sort of actual building person, I would be able to do the math in my head really quick on what I need to do this. But sadly, I don't have mathematical skills, so I cannot do this in my head. So I'm just building. Okay, I guess I need to go, like, kill something. Get some stuff. Yeah, so I'm gonna do it. Copper. I'll worry about that later. We can use that to get some more. I gotta look for some slimes. Got to get a sip my green tea. Well, and what do you know, right as I do it, a blue slime appears. We will kill it. Alright, I got a gel. We got torches. We're good. We're good, guys. We're good. Now, just gotta keep on hopping. Yeah. Just keep on hopping. That should keep us warm, don't you guys think? I got a few minutes of daylight left. Colin's going to be stupid about this, isn't he? Come on, Colin. Get in there. Come on, Colin. Get in. Get in the house. Come on, Colin. Colin. Don't you be stupid. Colin. Colin. Hang on. Alright, I'm sorry. I'm back. Had to cut that one part out. Come on, Colin. Get inside. This guy is never going to get inside, and I'm going to die. Come on. Come on. In. Come on. You're about to get in. Huh. Come on. Alright guys, we are back because it looks like it is turning daytime out, and with that we can set off on a new adventure. Ow. Ow. Alright, first order of business, I need to get this copper. Get this copper, because I will win the game if I do. Not really, but I can only hope. Hey, two extra pieces just lay in there. Then you fill it up with dirt. Fill it up with dirt. Can't even see the hole. And yes, there's still a hole there. Yeah. Gotta clean out this place. This place looks like a mess. It's all uneven. There's ore just laying everywhere. Too many trees. First I'll expand up, and then I'll expand left. Oh. Okay, that was weird. Anyway, I gotta keep getting these trees. I got a present! I don't know what presents do, guys. I haven't played this game enough. I just got a green one. What are they? Are they like, do I get like in-game items? Gotta click the stone next. Debating what I should do next after I get my house in order and everything's built and done. Debating whether I should dig a cave or explore. What do you guys think I should do? I mean, I got the sun for a pretty decent time. But probably only for about another 10 minutes in real life, and then I have to end it, I'm guessing. So, I guess I'm just gonna find this ore. Okay, I did what I could. Start building. All right. This will be a little hallway, and this will be a door. That'll be good, and I like to do my basement in cobblestone, so. By George, I just ran into a problem, not really. I just need to collect all this dirt. Oh my god, so much dirt. It's gonna be a pain to get rid of. The walls, oh god. Okay. I'm gonna go 2 blocks extra just to make sure I have enough height. I might just dig into this cobblestone mine or whatever. Yep, little secret entrance coming up. It's turning out pretty cool, actually. Making it into like a system of a, well, not just a system, not a system, but just caves. I'll do the cobblestone here and here. Wait, can I even get up? Yeah, okay. Okay, that's a lot better. Okay. Really, I just gotta, I'm gonna remove it because there's no point in having it. The only safe place I can really put it is right there and right there. My cobblestone reserves. I'll have cobblestone reserves. Candy cane brick. I just get a ton of candy cane brick. I have no clue what candy brick is or what it does. Stuff sitting in me inventory. I'm gonna put the furnace down here. The hardest part about Terraria is decorating your house. Sorry for that, guys. Assassin's Creed 3 is in the back, so. Alright guys, so that ends it for today. I'm gonna do stuff later on, but till then, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.